Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to help you fix slow file copy speeds on Windows 10 and Windows 11. If you have ever tried moving or copying large files and noticed it takes forever, don't worry, you're definitely not alone. Let's walk through several steps to speed things up. First things first, try restarting your computer. It sounds simple, but a quick reboot can clear up memory and CPU usage that might be slowing down transfers. Next, disable Windows autotuning. To do this, open Command Prompt as administrator. Just search for CMD, right-click, and select Run as administrator. Now type this command, netsh interface TCP set global autotuning level equals sign disabled. Then hit Enter. This can help fix network-related slowdowns when copying over network drives. Still slow? Check for background apps, open Task Manager with Control plus Shift plus Escape, and look at what's using disk or CPU. Close anything heavy that's not essential right now. Right-click on the Start menu, select Device Manager, then expand Disk Drives. Right-click on your hard drive or SSD and choose Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers. Newer drivers may fix performance issues. Also, if you're copying files from or to a USB drive, make sure you're plugging it into a USB 3 port. These are usually blue. USB 2 is much slower. Another thing to tweak is write caching. In Device Manager, right-click your drive again, choose Properties, and go to the Policies tab. Check the box that says Enable Write Caching on the device. This can improve performance, especially on external drives. Just make sure to eject them safely after use. And finally, make sure your Windows system is fully updated. Go to Settings, Windows Update, and install any pending updates. Microsoft often includes performance fixes. Try copying files again after doing these steps. You should see a noticeable speed boost. That's it for today's tutorial. If this helped you out, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe for more quick tech fixes. See you in the next one.